Don't say. Hey! Don't ask.
Thank you. Captain. Be safe. Thank you. the hell? Fucking crazy!
time.
Yeah.
places to be tonight! What the fuck? Get you fucking idiot, dirtbag!
Okay, well, the supplies we found are in the hands of some pretty...
gotta reload! Stupid fucking...
Motherfucker!
that's what we were looking for.
Jump! Shit! Abbott!
Mm-hmm.
Objectives. I'm setting up a healthy atmosphere of competitiveness. Here's that. Docs team, Reshkovsky's car is part of a shipment headed out into the Pacific any day now. These guys are professional thieves with money at stake, so don't expect to walk in Mirror Park.
Start a fight with them until you have to. The car-
car's in a locked container at the top of the stack. You'll need to climb up to it and shoot open the lock. Top of the stack. Climb up there and get the car.
General wear and tear. Anything freaky is gonna be a problem.
file a few patents, head up some research projects, bring that knowledge into the boardroom, and be able to afford a car like this yourself. Until that day comes, don't think about driving around like you own it, okay? Pronto, people. Junk energy drinks and downloading soft rock classics for a 40-hour drive to Central America. And she'd really appreciate it if you hurried up and sent her on her way.
Hey! Out! I'm taking over.
covering fire! Son of a bitch!
Son of a bitch!
Don't fuck!
On the ship, and you don't want to start a fight with them until you have to. The car's in a locked container at the top of the stack. You'll need to climb up to it and shoot open the lock. Top of the stack. Climb up there and get the car. In the container. Shoot the lock to open it up.
Got it. Once you're sure they're not following, bring it in.
Okay, now bring the car to my driver. Should be obvious, but we need this car in good shape to give to Rishkovsky. It's meant to be priceless. And our man's imminent place on the FIB most wanted list is gonna make him ineligible to make insurance claims. You understand? Look after it. For their people on the ship. You don't want to start a fight with them until you have to. The car's in a locked container at the top of the stack. You'll need to climb up to it and shoot open the lock. The car is a late 50s Lampadati Casco. Rishkovsky says it's a classic. I call it leverage, you're gonna think it's a pain in the ass. Top of the stack. Climb up there and get the car.
Hey, what are you doing here?
For their people on the ship. You don't want to start a fight with them until you have to. The car's in a locked container at the top of the stack. You'll need to climb up to it and shoot open the lock. Top of the stack. Climb up there and get the car. Thank you.
내가 진짜 화나기 전에 당장 꺼져!
Essex for a 40-hour drive to Central America, and she'd really appreciate it if you hurried up and sent her on her way.
Over.
Well done. She's on the road. But now you gotta wait until the other team's delivered the schedule. Let's just hope they do it. Cause it's back to the start, do not pass go if they don't. Thank you.
Hey, good work, people. Great job. Nice, we're still in business. Very well done. All of you. Very, very non-incriminating. Yes, that's the word I'm looking for. You know, it's ironic given we, maybe now's not the best time to discuss irony. God, what is wrong with me? You know, I'm usually such a high achiever, you know, for a criminal. So, before we remove Professor Rashkovsky from his unwelcome stay in prison, we've got to clean up a few other loose ends pertaining to the case. Yes, it's a killing, but no, it's nothing immoral at all. Just lawyers. Well, the professor's old business associate and two lawyers, but really it's all the same. I mean, I always say, if you can't kill a couple lawyers to bend the law to your will, then who can you kill, right? Oh, here they are. Gavin Vandeloup and Josh Sherman. Get them on the way to City Hall. Get the documents they're carrying. The business partner is Dima Popov. Extremely rich, extremely paranoid, and extremely horrible. Don't cry for this guy. No one else will. He's renting a place up in Richmond Glen. Just him. And a huge security team. Get close to him, take him down, and after that, we should be ready to go.
Stretch now. It's a two-horse race with two of you in each horse, the ass and the head. Horse one is going for the lawyers at City Hall. Horse two is on the business partner in Richmond. Sound good? Get moving. Horse two, your target is Dima Popov. Did I mention he's paranoid? Well, yeah, he's really paranoid. No one I know employs as many bodyguards as he does, and I know some people who need serious protection, mainly because I'm trying to kill them. You didn't hear that. Look, I've given you pistols with suppressors to get the job done on the QT. Alright, you're going in on the quiet and gain access to the estate. Move slowly, take out the guards and bring down Popov when you get up close.
It's not paranoia. It's being prepared, stupid. Maybe that's why I'm not the asshole in the jail, huh? Yeah, okay.
If a guard sees you and sounds the alarm, Popov will run, and then you'll disappear, and he won't appear again anywhere we could possibly get to him, okay? So do it slow, do it quiet, do it right, and if you don't, put him down quick when he starts running.
Thank you.
Max is one guy seeing you. Keep it cool. Target's running. Forget the guards and take him down. Target is down. Get out of there now. Position has been secured.
Just... Those are selling like hotcakes. Take your time. Mm-hmm. Goodbye. Enjoy your purchase.
I'll bet you'll be ready to use that the second you get out the door. Thanks for stopping by, Ammunation.
Bye, friends.
Got a bit of a problem. Some asshole got wind of what we were up to. Apparently killing a guy's closest associate puts a bit of a spotlight on him. Anyway, now I'm told they put a price on the professor's head, so we gotta move. Now, is that clear? Can we get going? All right, and remember, the professor's paying you, not me. Not me at all. So keep him alive. Based on this inmate transfer schedule, Bolingbroke are expecting a new arrival. One of you is going to intercept the transport, make sure it doesn't get there. Two of you are going to be taking our prison bus and making your way into the facility in its place. You'll be playing inmate and guard. Stay in character as long as it's useful, then make your way to the rooftops. I'll get on the radio and give you a path to the prof. Meanwhile, the pilot will have picked up the plane and be waiting on the evac in the air. Whoever stole the bus will be bypassing the prison and torching it somewhere discreet. After that, it's just a matter of getting your guy out of the clink and getting him onto the plane. Everyone flies out of there except for the bus thief. Professor Reshkovsky takes control of the plane. The three of you on board take a jump. The professor's out of U.S. airspace and reunited with his precious car. Simple. Should be the easiest money you'll ever make. Speak soon.
Thank you.
Got a bit of a problem. Some asshole got wind of what we were up to. Apparently killing a guy's closest associate puts a bit of a spotlight on him. Anyway, now I'm told they put a price on the professor's head, so we gotta move. Now, is that clear? Can we get going? All right. And remember, the professor's paying you, not me. Not me at all. So keep him alive. Based on this inmate transfer schedule, Bolingbroke are expecting a new arrival. One of you is going to intercept the transport, make sure it doesn't get there. Two of you are going to be taking our prison bus and making your way into the facility in its place. You'll be playing inmate and guard. Stay in character as long as it's useful, then make your way to the rooftops. I'll get on the radio and give you a path to the prof. Meanwhile, the pilot will have picked up the plane and be waiting on the evac in the air. Whoever stole the bus will be bypassing the prison and torching it somewhere discreet. After that, it's just a matter of getting your guy out of the clink and getting him onto the plane. Everyone flies out of there except for the bus thief. Professor Reshkovsky takes control of the plane. The three of you on board take a jump. The professor's out of U.S. airspace and reunited with his precious car. Simple. Should be the easiest money you'll ever make. Speak soon.
Secure, demolitions is driving it to Sandy Shores. The pilot's going to LSIA.
Oh my god!
Here we go. Okay, you're splitting into two teams. Transporter, officer, you're the ground team. To start with, you'll collect our bus from the junkyard at Sandy Shores. Demolitions, you're the perimeter team. You'll be hijacking the inbound Bolingbroke transport. The pilot's going to LSIA. And me? I'm gonna put up some smoke in a nice crowded public place. We've given everyone an AP pistol and a special carbine, so there's no fighting over who's the favorite. Demolitions has got a jerry can and some sticky bombs, too. Let's get to work.
Thank you.
air traffic's red flagged the plane and they're scrambling jets. Pilot, if they try to shoot you down, run evasive maneuvers. Stay strong up there. You need to hold off those jets until the ground team get Reshkovsky out of the facility.
Hey, it's Lester. I don't listen to my messages, but I probably listen to yours. Do with that as you will.
Air traffic's red flagged the plane and they're scrambling jets. Pilot, if they try to shoot you down, run evasive maneuvers. Stay strong up there. You need to hold off those jets until the ground team get Reshkovsky out of the facility. line. Hey, looks like the ground team have actioned the evac. Pilot, coordinate the pickup. Demolitions, do what you can do. We're almost there, people. Pilot, they have the asset. Coordinate with the ground team, choose a place to land, and pull them out of there. The local PD are all over this. Communicate. Choose somewhere with enough space to land and pull them out. Pilot, ground team, you need to coordinate and get Rashkovsky airborne ASAP. Maneuvers, get clear, then head toward the drop zone. Missile goes to plan.